Chapter 1340, Murdering Others and Stealing Blood. Whoosh, 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 countless root hairs shot up like lances. Two lower Skynark Holy Land disciples had their protective true essence directly pierced through. With a light-shattering sound, these root hairs were like vipers as they drilled into the two disciples' chests. All of their flesh and blood essence was sucked out by these root hairs. Before long, the two of them had become dried-up corpses. Whoosh. A rich blood energy enveloped the surrounded world. Within this world, everything had turned the light red. The thick smell of blood swirled about, emitting a vast and boundless strength. This was the atmosphere of chaos. Domain. Lin Ming was startled. This primordial epic spirit root was actually able to cultivate its own domain. It was almost the same as a human martial artist. Within this domain, there were the auras of the blood laws, grand mist laws, and wood laws. Although these laws didn't seem exquisite to Lin Ming and there were also numerous loopholes within them, by relying on its own profound foundation, the primordial epic spirit root was able to cover 100 miles in its domain, covering everyone within. Line up. The blue-clothed hall master Luo suddenly threw down a flag. The flag fluttered in the air, completely scattering the bloody atmosphere. The five divine lord hall masters flew around hall master Luo, each one bringing out their own magic tools. For a time, the six of them fused their strength together, forming the phantom of a six-armed demon king behind them. This was the demon art of the Skynark Holy Land, the six-armed Halcyon Lord. Although this wasn't the transcendent divine might, these six divine lord powerhouses had already practiced this cultivation method for 10,000 years. Now that they joined forces, countless demon king phantoms shot out from the flag. Ghosts cried and demons roared, the sound ringing through the ears. The phantom of the six-armed Halcyon Lord battled with the primordial epic spirit root's domain. Darklight, the myriad blood demon fading array. Hallmaster Luo shouted towards Nether Darklight, yes. For Nether Darklight to become a Hallmaster before the Divine Lord realm, he could be considered as an outstanding individual. He had seen many magnificent scenes and also gone through many dangerous life or death situations. At the beginning he had panicked for a brief moment because of the primordial epic spirit's sneak attack, but now he had calmed down. My comrades, offer a sacrifice of your blood. Myriad blood demon fading array. As Nether Darklight spoke he bit down on the tip of his tongue and spat out a mouthful of blood. This blood was mixed together with a trace of blood essence, turning into a dreadful blood demon in the skies. And after Nether Darklight did this, the other disciples of the Skynark Holy Land followed suit. They bit down on the tip of their tongue, spraying blood out into the air. Each mist of blood turned into a crimson blood demon. The basis of a myriad blood demon fading array was to use the blood essence of the casters to form an offensive array formation that attacked with blood demon kings. Once this sort of array formation was used, it would inevitably damage the life source of the user. Unless one was going all out, they wouldn't use this array. Some disciples of the Skynark Holy Lands hesitate at the start. After all, this was something that involved their own source blood essence. No one wanted to casually throw it away. But at this time they could only steal themselves and follow orders. Nether Darklight shouted out, disciples of the Skynark Holy Lands, heed my orders. Use your everything to kill this primordial epic spirit root. The more it swallows the flesh and blood essence of martial artists, the stronger it becomes. But once it is captured, that will be a great merit for all involved. The primordial epic spirit root is something the master ancestor Tian Mingxia needs, and he will be generous with rewards. You are all in our court disciples, and in the Skynark Holy Lands there are hundreds of millions of you. Do you want to remain an inner court disciple for the rest of your life? Do you never wish to see master ancestor for the rest of your life? Do you never wish to study a transcendent divine might for the rest of your life? Riches and dangers come hand in hand, this is your chance. Everyone who participates in this battle, I guarantee that you will obtain rich rewards beyond your imagination. The value of this is far beyond the blood essence that you will pay. Fellow sect members, let us put forth our full effort and capture this spirit root. Nether Darklight's words were filled with passion, containing a stirring strength. Those Skynark Holy Land disciples who originally had problems with giving up their blood essence were suddenly roused by Nether Darklight's words. Indeed, this was their lucky chance. If they could find this medicine that Yan Mingxia was specifically looking for, just what kind of merit would that be? If it weren't for the special terrain of Demon Dawn Jungle that required a massive number of disciples to carry out a full-on carpet search, they never would have had the chance to complete a mission for Yan Mingxia. The 200-300 Skydark Holy Land disciples spat out their blood essence. This blood essence turned into blood-red demon kings, all of them rushing towards the root hairs of the primordial epic spirit root. Rumble, rumble, rumble. Energy surged and blood flew out. Some blood demons were shattered and broken up, but there was also a massive number of spirit roots that were burned and cut in half. These blood demons possessed extreme corrosive properties. The primordial epic spirit root was also burned. The disciples and elders of the Skynark Holy Lands were not some random nobodies. If they dared to come and try to capture the primordial epic spirit root, they naturally had certain abilities they could rely on. Continue. All the way until the end, Nether Darklight shouted out once more as he spat out more blood essence. Although each time he was just spitting out a tiny bit of blood essence, how could he continue like this? Some disciples of the Skynark Holy Lands turned to the loose cultivators. You lot. All of you offer your blood essence, hurry. Even the disciples around the bald youth began to shout out loud. What are you all standing around for? Do you want to die? As they spoke, several disciples of the Skynark Holy Lands took out their weapons, a thick killing intent overflowing from their bodies as if they were about to attack these loose cultivators at any moment. If they really fought, then there would be no need for the six divine lord powerhouses or the divine transformation realm Nether Darklight to do anything. Just the bald youth and his group alone could kill off the dozens of loose cultivators. The difference in strength was far too great. Lin Ming frowned. These disciples were offering their blood essence, and now they also wanted the loose cultivators to do the same? As long as the disciples of the Sky Arc Holy Lands were able to catch the primordial epic spirit root, they would be able to enjoy countless rewards. But what about the loose cultivators present? If they also spent their blood essence, would they receive the same generous rewards? The bald youth loudly said, Today, I can promise all of you loose cultivators that as long as you offer your blood essence and fight with everything you have, after this battle is over, you will be allowed into the Sky Arc Holy Lands as official disciples. Isn't entering the Sky Arc Holy Lands something that you wish for even in your dreams? To enter the Sky Arc Holy Lands was indeed the wish of many loose cultivators. However, they also knew that the so-called official disciple was in truth a caretaker disciple. To put it more bluntly, that was to be a servant to others. To burn their blood essence and also participate in a battle in which they would likely die, all in order to become a caretaker disciple, wasn't that thinking too cheaply of their lives? Many loose cultivators didn't want this. The bald youth's complexion turned cold. Burn your blood essence or die, make your choice. Within the primordial epic spirit roots domain, it was impossible for these loose cultivators to escape. And at this time, the disciples of the Sky Dark Holy Lands were purposefully pushing the scattered domain energy towards the edges where the loose cultivators were. For a time, at the position where the loose cultivators were, the power of the domain became increasingly strong and the smell of blood soared to the heavens. The chaos aura here became increasingly rich. Even if the primordial epic spirit roots chaos aura wasn't yet able to transform into elementary grand mist energy, it was still as heavy as a mountain. With so much chaos aura pushing down on these loose cultivators, it was making it hard for them to breathe. Some loose cultivators turned pale because they couldn't resist this pressure. Some of them even let out miserable screams as explosive sounds emitted from their joints and parts of their meridians broke apart. As loose cultivators, it was simply impossible for them to be like the disciples of the Sky Arc Holy Lands and set down a great array formation to resist the power of this domain. Humphrey, you all would rather do things the hard way. You only have yourselves to blame. The bald youth maniacally grinned. At this time, Nether Darklight coldly coughed. What are you dawdling about for? For the loose cultivators that won't offer their blood essence, just kill them and extract their blood essence instead. As the one who was managing the myriad blood demon fading array, Nether Darklight was eager to defeat the primordial epic spirit root. This was an important accomplishment to add onto his record of merits. Even with Nether Darklight's status, he was still rarely given the chance to perform tasks for Tian Mingxi. This was an unbelievably great opportunity for him. If he completed this task perfectly, he would obtain unimaginable rewards. Moreover, his status in the future would rise to new heights and he would be able to travel even farther down his road of martial arts. With such a chance presented before him, how could he allow these loose cultivators, who were nothing more than a group of ants, to drag him down? Yes, kill them all. The bald youth smacked his forehead. Wasn't killing these loose cultivators and taking their blood essence even simpler? Hold on. As a loose cultivator that was struggling vigorously in the scattered domain energy saw the bald youth about to attack, he shouted out, Forgive me. I'm willing to offer my blood essence. Too late. Killing you is much simpler. I want all of your blood essence. Only like that will the might of the myriad blood demon fading array be even stronger. The bald youth laughed and thrust his saber into the loose cultivator's chest. The difference in strength was extremely high to begin with, and these loose cultivators were also being pushed down by the suppressive domain all around them. They simply didn't possess any ability to resist. The loose cultivator that had been begging for mercy cried out in pain, his entire body twitching. All of his blood essence was sucked out by the bald youth, turning into a crimson blood demon that hurtled towards the primordial epic spirit root. The myriad blood demon fading array's might was beyond doubt. In addition, there were also the combined attacks of six divine lord masters constantly raining down, cutting away the root hairs of the primordial epic spirit root. Every time a root hair was cut off, a massive amount of blood shot into the air. This extremely evil plant was actually able to bleed. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. The primordial epic spirit root violently struggled. Thick branches smashed into the black swamp, causing millions of jins of blood to rush into the sky like a tsunami. Bang. Several hundred branches simultaneously struck the six divine lord realm masters. But, with the six masters having formed an array formation and also being under the protection of the six-armed demon king, they blocked all the attacks of the primordial epic spirit root. However, underneath the attack of the primordial epic spirit root, the six divine lord masters weren't feeling much better. They were desperately persisting through this onslaught of attacks. In this war of attrition, the one to last to the end would win. This isn't the end yet. If I knew things would be like this, I would have killed all those loose cultivators earlier. Although they are weak, their blood essence can still be used. If all their blood essence is taken out, it will still be stronger than the blood essence we can put forth. Although the disciples of the Sky Arc Holy Lands had a vibrant blood vitality, how many drops of blood essence could they burn? How could it compare to taking out all of the blood essence from these loose cultivators?